I got your boy Ryan right here, and as you know, I've been looking to get a hardcore PC that can run Battlefield 3 and some other games at least 60 frames per second. Let me know what you guys think, because I'm really thinking about buying this one. I like this one. It's nice and compact, very small, very sleek.